was I gonna say?
About my reading.
Oh yeah. So this book, listen. You might be spending time with God, but listen. You get to spend time with God all the time. When you're at work, you're spending time with God. When you're reading your books, you're spending time with God. Almost every single time when you're doing something and your kids aren't like talking to you, then you're spending time with God.
Okay.
And your kids, you're always gone at work. You can't spend much time with them. You need to spend more time. So that means that we are gonna spend time right now. I'm gonna stop reading your book, pause with that, and do this.
I was watching you guys when I was reading.
Watching you guys? That doesn't count. Because you're just watching people. You're not like hanging out with them. You're just like, it's like this. I'm sitting down, I'm watching them. Am I spending time with them? No. Am I involving with them? No. I'm just watching them. I'm not like spending time with them. You need to spend time. Spending time is playing, doing this, which is gonna happen right now.
Okay. Say, Dad, can you spend time with me?
Dad, can you please spend time with me? And I'm sorry if I hurt your feelings.
I forgive you. Love you. Let's go.